So, hello. First things first, excuse my voice. It's still pretty bad since I'm a little sick. But I wanted to show you one of our days out in Newcastle. We decided to visit Victorian tunnels today, and I'm gonna take you with me. So, here we go. Is it gonna be scary?
Maybe if I'm hiding behind the wall. We're supposed to wear an ice mask.
Excited? That's a video again. I want your report before we leave.
Experiencing Newcastle from love.
Okay. Ships everywhere. We don't even know if they can move, but oh well.
While he's doing that, just a little bit of background information about the tunnel. It's 2.5 miles long. It starts up in Spittle Tongues area, which is near where the BBC studios are here in Newcastle.
Oh God. the original steps on the right.
The white ones.
Ooh.
Yes, that's our emergency exit there.
Have a look at it, by all means.
How do you like it? How did you like it?
Freeze. There's a video.
But it was nice. Yeah, it was many interesting stories.
Really good. Fascinating. You experience what real darkness is. At least my
part. And you get some spooky stories.
True. True.
So what about yourself? What do you think?
What do you think?
No. Yeah. It was great.
What did you enjoy the most?
The darkest. No, I don't know. What did you do this?
No, you know how we feel.
You're not allowed to upload any of this if you're not in there now.
I will be in there, but it's just like, I don't know what to say. You said it all. It was great. Can we stop it now? What did we do today?
We went to the Victoria Tunnels.
And that was our plan. We were... I didn't record the intro, so... Don't hide. I see you there. So it was good. We went to Victoria Tunnels. Entrance is right there. Somewhere. There. And... It was a family trip. Day out.
We have a
day out in Newcastle.
Child.
Yeah, we adopted a new sister. That's it. I'm already almost home. Karen, Ludwig and Alex just left me. So I hope you enjoyed this and see you next time.